and Fred Elcher him on drums. Give it up for this band.